Another 2-2 from Kahnle. Bell goes up the middle, but right at Trey Turner, who checked the runner and threw Bell out. Tying run to third, one gone. He struck him out! Like a house by the side of the road, Grisham watches the change. 0-2 pitch. It's a fastball. It's tapped back to Kahnle. His throw to first is there. The Dodgers won. The Padres nothing in 10 innings. And the Dodgers have set a new franchise record, their 107th win of the year.